Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning, everyone. Time now for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina. A couple this morning is in Anderson County will stay behind bars after being charged with murder. Only our cameras were there as Glenn Curry Jr. and Brandy Curry faced a judge. They're both accused of killing Jacob Black. His body was found in a ditch along Griffin Road in Belton Monday. The Currys are each charged with murder and possession of a weapon during a violent crime. They will face a circuit court judge at a later date. And in latest vaccine news, AstraZeneca is seeking emergency use authorization for an antibody therapy that could be an alternative to vaccines. The company says that the drug prevents symptomatic COVID-19, particularly in those who don't get an immune response from vaccines. Trials show that the drug reduced risk of symptoms by 77%. Time now to get a quick check on that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Margaret Ann, the rainy days continue here in the Carolinas, Georgia, and Tennessee. It's just going to be a socked in with wet weather over the next few days. Today stays cooler than usual. Temperatures reach the middle 70s for the upstate, lower 70s in the mountains, with isolated flood concerns that start to build throughout the day and into tonight. Now, over the next couple of days, we'll hold on to rain and storms tomorrow and for Friday, but it clears out just in time for the weekend. For more on the forecast, watch The Morning News. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. Plus, you can catch our afternoon and evening shows and more online.